Good afternoon, friends. I'm showing you an appliance called Gropers appliance. Patients who are coming with rampant caries are severely affected with the decayed tooth, and they lose all their anterior tooth, sometimes from canine to canine or the anterior alone. So if you see in this patient, after the x-ray is taken, we have done pulpectomy and we have left the roots inside, followed by we have placed the Gropers appliance. I will show you the Gropers appliance now. Open, Thambi. Mele paarenga. You can see the Gropers appliance has been done from the second deciduous molar. That's the support, because when the patient came to us, it was he was 4 years old. So we used that tooth as a support, and we have given teeth artificially. Close your mouth. A few other teeth had some issues, so we did the pulpectomy and SS crowns. So if you see now, the patient is 7 years old. After 3 years, the patient didn't follow up as much. That's why the hygiene is very bad. Now we are going to remove this RS. The yellow color thing which you are seeing is the root stem. It has got some speck of iodoform there. So also there's a natural permanent indecision coming in the back. So we are going to remove the deciduous tooth so that his permanent tooth gets erupted in the right time. So this is called Gropers appliance, and it is a very nice appliance, and the patient was very happy with the output. Thank you.